Hello everyone and welcome to another video. It is Francesco here. So in this video, what I thought I'd do is take a look at the brand new Raspberry Honey notebook by Baron Fig. Now I have a Baron Fig notebook already, a Confidant flagship notebook, which I use every single morning and some evenings occasionally as my journal. Now, as a journal, it provides me a way to sort of document my day and also write down any things that are bothering me. You sort of know partly my journal process. It's about 10 minutes a day. It's not too intricate and I'm slowly building on it, but it's a good way to sort of reflect on the day. Now, in today's video, I just wanted to go over the sort of experience that I've had so far with it and also share some of the features of the notebook. I'll include everything in the description if you want to go and get it. This isn't a paid sponsorship. I just am a big fan of the notebooks and I do like a bit of analog productivity occasionally because it does help me to really plan for the future. Now, when it comes to the notebook, it comes in this beautiful, gorgeous box. It's a travel box as well, so you don't have to throw it away. You can bring it with you in that travel box. The Confidant came with that. I just decided not to have it, but you know, it does help keep it stronger for longer. Whoa, that rhymed. So the Raspberry Honey is based on a really beautiful story from the creators. It has a little, so when you open it up, it has a little like guide, not guide, but like a storybook inside it, which is beautiful because it gives you an outline of the sort of story behind it. And it's like a very creative story. Now on the box itself, it's got what the Confidant, because it is a Confidant notebook inside, it's just a limited edition Raspberry Honey one, what the features are of the book. And it's very similar to the other one. Opens flat, so you've got a nice layer. So whenever I'm using my Confidant, I find it easy to open it up. You've got dot grid pages, which I love. It's got smart dimensions, and like, it just looks really beautiful in terms of adjustments. The quality of the paper is strong as well. You know, you can use pretty much quite a heavy pen on it, and it won't seep through, which is good. And every time you buy a book as well, they plant a tree, which is quite cool. Now, the notebook itself, the Raspberry Honey notebook, is red. I'll show you in a few different areas what it looks like. It's about 190 pages long, so almost 200 pages, which is a good amount. And it's dot grid as well inside, so it's really beautiful. Now, on the front, the sort of the covering is, I don't know how to explain textures, but it's like this really touchable, it's not velvet in any sense, it's just a, it's very similar to the Confidant notebook, but it's a way for you to see the quality of it. You can, when you feel it, you understand the quality. And on the notebook itself, it's got these embedded like bees, honeybees on it, so it's very beautiful. Not too girly, because I actually carry this around with the Confidant and it makes it look very good. So when you go inside, on the inside edges, it's got this beautiful, very similar to the box itself, illustrations. The illustrations are gorgeous, really well put together. If you're looking for something that is strong and bold, this is going to be the one you want. And the red really brings out that. And I think with planning and organizing all of my stuff and future planning, which is an important activity, it's red, it's bold, it's strong, it's going to go forward. So that's the reasoning for that. Now, it is really well crafted. It will last you a long time as well. That's something that I've noticed with my Confidants. Been going with them for like, so what the previous one I had before this one was like 2 or 3 years long, and then this one's been around for about a year and a half and it's had good nick as well, and I know that this next one will be strong, so that's one of the benefits to getting one of those. So guys, that was a short overview of the Raspberry Honey notebook. It is a gorgeous notebook, and again, I do like to talk about analog experiences occasionally. I probably will dive into how I journal in the future and also how I future plan. What I mean by future plan is just plan for the months ahead and years ahead, but again, that's something I want to reveal over time. So guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. There'll be a promo code in the description which they gave me, and also a link to the Raspberry Honey notebook. And finally, if you want to subscribe to the channel or the subscribe to the new email newsletter for Keep Productive, feel free to hit that in the description below. It'd be great to have you over on there. So guys, thanks very much. Make sure to have a great day. Keep productive. And I'll see you guys very, very soon. Cheers.